Silver Alert, issued by WFEP. Issued by WFEP.
The following is an endangered senior alert. A silver alert has been issued for Wayne Howard Wells, a 79-year-old white male, 6 feet tall, weighing 210 pounds with gray hair and blue eyes. He was last seen on July 25, 2020 around 11 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time in Wellseyville, in Calaveras County, California. He is believed to be wearing a white shirt with blue jeans and gray shoes. Wayne Howard Wells suffers from a medical condition and may become disoriented. He was last seen in the area of Blue Mountain Road near Poverty Lane. If you have information, contact the California Highway Patrol or dial 911. The following is an endangered senior alert. A silver alert has been issued for Wayne Howard Wells, a 79-year-old white male, 6 feet tall, weighing 210 pounds with gray hair and blue eyes. He was last seen on July 25, 2020 around 11 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time in Wellseyville, in Calaveras County, California. He is believed to be wearing a white shirt with blue jeans and gray shoes. Wayne Howard Wells suffers from a medical condition and may become disoriented. He was last seen in the area of Blue Mountain Road near Poverty Lane. If you have information, contact the California Highway Patrol or dial 911.